work a mental health facility. My friend called me and told me that the guy called